most of the scattered descendants of Israel who are in the blasphemous religion of Christianity understand that the name Immanuel means Elohim is with us. What you refuse to believe is the rest of the testimony of Yahweh's word that says, unless you live by every word he set forth from his mouth, you're going to die. And he's clearly not with you, living in rebellion to him. And he sent me with the 42 months of his 1260-day witness against you that he's continued to draw out and continued to weave into different overlapping periods, even in some case of these 1260 days. And I believe the 1260 days that he is going to bring the final fulfillment of Revelation chapter 11 came to pass with the 1260 days from the Elijah phone call dream I talked about in the last video. That means that we entered into 3.5 days that they're going to come to an end and great fear is going to be upon your faces. And that's remarkable because he associates those 3.5 days with you giving gifts to one another and making merry of all things with your merry Xmas. X marks the spot. Quite amazing, because tonight on this Xmas Eve waypoint, he's indicated all indications to me is he's going to send forth the Immanuel man-child, Meher Shalal Kushbas. You celebrate the birth of your make-believe images of his only begotten son tomorrow. And that's quite amazing because his Isaiah chapter 7, Meher Shalal Kushbas prophecy talks about 65 days, a day for a year, and Ephraim being filled with terror. And that's just quite remarkable because 65 days from the 1150th day of the 2300 morning and evenings of Daniel chapter 8, he talks about his palmoni, a.k.a. his wonderful number, is going to bring forth a prophecy for that as well. And the 1150th day of his altar being uncovered was 65 days prior to tomorrow's blasphemous December 25th waypoint. And that's just remarkable. So I believe this is all coming down, and you're going to find out he's not with you. Night before last, he caused his Amos chapter 7 plumb line to go up to 587 million, if you will. And Strong's number 587 is we. He's with us. He's not with you. If you want to be with you as well, you're going to have to turn back to him through that which he's restored, through his second son of his holy anointing oil. So regardless of how this unfolds tonight with sending forth the Immanuel man-child, Meher Shalal Kushbas and his three siblings, it really is kind of irrelevant because the 3.5 days are at hand. I'm quite positive of that. And that's remarkable. And tonight's the first leg of 587 zillion. And tomorrow night's 400 zillion for the Powerball, the second half of his Amos chapter 7, Amos chapter 7 plumb line is beyond remarkable because that is the purchase price for the Cave of Machpelah, which Abraham and Sarah and Isaac and Rebekah and Israel and Leah were buried in, those six patriarchs. And he's likened the wife that's fled the wilderness upon the dual wings of a great vulture to bring forth this man-child and myself to Abraham and Sarah. It's quite remarkable. He does that quite expressively in Isaiah chapter 59, I believe it is. Yeah, you're going to see that the last part of Isaiah 59 comes to pass, where nothing that I speak or my seed or my seed speak will depart. This is just a reality where we're at in time. So great fear is getting ready to fall upon your faces.